Fraudulent food stamp certification is the latest problem here at Elder Street. Last summer, Senator George McGovern visited the center and said the long lines and the poor conditions he found here were hardly in keeping with what the government had in mind in terms of its food stamp program. No doubt, Senator McGovern's statement at that time would be considered applicable to this latest in the series of problems surrounding food stamps. Jessica Savitch, Newswatch 11.